Some in Congress are wowed by a web protest and more evidence of how high-tech our kids are. Web manager Craig Hampshire reports, Corey, the SOPA protest was everywhere yesterday.
It was everywhere. Now we're going to see what happens because of yesterday. It appears, though, Vanita, the internet protest did work. More than a dozen members of Congress have now withdrawn their support for the anti-online piracy bills. Yesterday, as sites like Wikipedia and Google expressed their displeasure, some legislators posted on Facebook that they heard the protests from their constituents. So social media clearly playing a big role here. Google says it now has more than 4 million signatures on its petition against the legislation. Meanwhile, if your kids don't have their own computer, well, they may ask for their one after they hear this. A new survey shows 63% of U.S. children 10 to 13 years old have their own computer. 28% of those kids have their own smartphones. We're talking about 5th through 8th graders here. The survey was done by AVG, which is a security software company. And Vanita, this is a very interesting topic, and there's a lot of discussion going on right now on Twitter using the hashtag KSTPMorning. Really, what age is appropriate age to have kids have laptops, cell phones, you know, 5th through 8th graders? I don't know.
You think it's kind of young?
Is it really a sign of the times, or is it really the way that kids now communicate? And you're going to have to kind of adjust to it.
That's so true. All right. Thank you, Corey. So.